dressed in black. Long black jacket, broad black hat, sometimes a cape, and as thin as rubber tape. Strong, though he walked like a woman, and Carlo, who was